was over.
Watching this TV. Oh, I had to get up and go to the bathroom. Charles, why haven't you told Miss Sherry what's going on? Did you tell her that we got married? I'm waiting for an answer.
I told you I'm gonna tell her. So stop sweating me about it. We gotta play our cards right. So she don't get suspicious. So please back off me. How's the baby doing?
I just wanna make sure that we're gonna be okay. Because she's already noticing a lot of things going on. Give me a kiss. I miss you so much.
You know you mean everything to me. So stop acting like that. Come on, sit down here. Oh Lord, here come Miss Williams.
Here, just sitting out here. What y'all talking about? I already know what y'all talking about. So when you think you're gonna tell Miss Sherry y'all been doing what y'all been doing, and I see you got a wedding band on, so I'm taking that you know married this girl. You think I'm stupid, huh? Okay. Keep thinking that. Miss Williams know a lot. Yeah, you think I'm stupid, don't you? We'll see when Miss Sherry finds out how stupid I am. Look at your ass, it's just scary. Check the way it's talking to you. Style of Gunko's faces. I ain't the one that got them little crabby bugs. That's you. You better go on about your business. Or I'll slap you down.
Y'all tripping. I'm about to be out of here. I'll talk to y'all later.
Yeah, but you better go on about your business, because I'm not talking to you. Listen here, Trick. You better stop, because I told you I'm not that one. Keep on popping your lips. It's going to be a problem, because I'm about to tell. So, now, you going to either pay me, or you going to double pay me. So what you going to do? Miss Williams, I didn't think you was like this. But now I see what type of cards you're trying to play. So now it's going to be a problem. So you're going to welcome to Cammy's world. Who do you think you're talking to? I told you, I am not that one. I'm going to slid you over this balcony. Keep talking. You're going to be laying with some dead roses on your grave. Keep playing with me. Just keep on playing with me, girl. You think your hair gray now is gonna be grayer than gray under them 6 feet under. You better watch your step, girl. Before I slide you under this, girl, I'm gonna talk to you later. I don't know who you think you're talking to, but you're gonna be alright. Hey, Miss Sherry. Damn, I thought I was gonna get down, but I'm gonna call this boy Cal's coming here. We gotta talk. You know what I want? I need something to bring me down to my knees, baby. But you know how I've been feeling real frisky. So come on over here and give me some of that. Okay, baby, I'm gonna hang. I guess take a nap or do something with myself, because right now I'm tired, so I'm gonna clean this plate up, so I'll talk to you later. Okay, Miss Sherry, I'm gonna do the same thing too, because I'm tired. But I'll talk to you later. Let me go in here in this kitchen and cook something. I don't know what I'm gonna cook. I think I'm gonna cook some pizza. I've been eating a hot pizza lately. Oh, well, I guess because of this baby. But, oh well, it'll be alright. And I'm tired too. Need to go lay down. But, let me go make this pizza. I don't know what I'm gonna do about all these people in my house, but I gotta do something. Because they're getting on my damn nerves. But I'm gonna go up here and lay down because I'm tired. Pregnant now? Oh my god. It's a hot damn mess in this house. Don't know how the hell I got myself in this. Y'all come on and eat. Because Miss Sherry done made some pizza for everybody. Y'all better come on down these stairs and eat something before it get bad.
I don't know who you're yelling at, but you better stop yelling. I heard you the first time. I'm not deaf.
So you always got an attitude. I didn't do anything to you. I was just trying to let you know that the food was ready. Oh my goodness, I just can't wait for my little one to come. Better stop all that damn arguing, because I'm getting tired of it. Y'all getting on my damn nerves now. It's the always bickering and fighting. Baby. Still getting sick. Y'all need to go on to the doctor, because I can't have all these damn sick people in my house and y'all babies too. It's just too much. It's too much.
You're the one talking. You're pregnant too. So just shut up your mouth. Your old head getting on my damn nerves.
Who you think you're talking to? Girl, you better go on about your business. You're about to wash these damn dishes. Because I'm telling you, it's going to be a problem here. You say one more word to me today. I promise you. Say one more word. Well, I'm about to get up and go on upstairs. Okay. So I'll talk to y'all later. Lord, this child's gonna make me cut her. She better stop. I'm trying to move some. But it's too much. It really is too much. I don't know what I'm gonna do about her, but I think I'm gonna have to get rid of her. I think she's gonna have to go by her business. Cause I'm telling you, I'm gonna cut her down to the white meat. Cause she's getting on my damn nerves.
Josh, you know every time you get on my nerves, but I tell you, every time I see you, my panties just fall down to my ankles. I just can't help it. You got something to me, Charles, I don't know. Guess what, Charles? You're gonna be stuck with me for life. You can't get rid of me. So, what's the plan about Miss Sherry? Because I'm ready for her to go. We gotta do something quick, because I'm really tired. Let me go and take this test to make sure I ain't pregnant. Yes, you got some swimmers. Oh, damn. Damn, damn, damn. Again, this man, boy, I tell you, Charles, come on in this bathroom and I'll tell you something. Charles, I'm pregnant again.
Oh my God.
Boy, you gotta do something about these swimmers. They too fast for me. They be catching me.
Oh my God. What we gonna do? You know I love you, girl. We're gonna be okay. Just gotta figure out how to tell Miss Sherry and Cammy. What we gonna do? They gonna kill us. Ha 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 ha. Miss Sherry, you know I love you so much. You carry my baby. Oh my goodness. I just can't wait for my baby to get here. It's gonna be okay. Mm. Hey little one, it's just your daddy talking to you. I love your mama so much.
Hey, my father's damn piece down here now is for you. Oh well, it ain't my money, so I don't really care. But hi, baby.
Sherry.
You miss me?
Yes, I miss you.
I miss you too.
Aww.
The house is getting bad.
I know, right? You love it, don't you?
Hey, baby.
Hey, big mama. Your apartment over there, so what you need to do is kick all the people out, and then we can just use that apartment as a rental. And you come there with me.
Brihanna. Apollo Chaba Crezzo.
But it is a lot. I can't just kick them all out because they ain't got nowhere to go. So I don't know if I'm going to give them some money or what I'm going to do, but I gotta go. It's too much. Miss Sherry, don't go. You know I love you. I know you've been hearing that a lot from people, but you know I truly do love you. Charles, and I know you love Miss Williams and Cammy, but they don't love you like I do. They all been playing you, and I know it. I can feel it. Come on back in this house. I'm gonna show you how much I miss you. It's cold in here, man. You turn the heat on. You never had the heat on. I'm starting to think you're a vampire. It's so darn cold in here.
Sturm Jossa, Zwick.
Oh, Nubu.
Way bad, Tobin.
Zomaz. Kitsune.
Abimi. Oh. Mm. Oh. Yes.
Oh.
Nilsau.
Welcome back to my channel. This is your girl, Lady T. Simmer here. I am back on another episode of City Girls Senior Edition. This is episode 4. And as you can see, everything is going crazy. But I'm here for it. So far, this is Irene's apartment. I just remodeled it. And so far, her colors are a lot of dark colors, far as browns and blacks and golds and brick. So it's coming out really cute so far. So we'll see as the time goes on and see what type of role that she's gonna play in Miss Sherry's life. As you can see, it's kind of hectic, but I think Miss Sherry can handle it because she's a real trooper. But I don't know about that Cammy and Miss Williams, but you know, it is what it is. I'm here for it. So we're gonna see as the episodes go on. But I really think she might need to get rid of some people. But, you know, that's not my call. That's her call. But, guys, I'm going to go ahead and leave it right here. So, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, turn on your bell notifications on every time I upload. And also when I go live. So, your girl is about to be out. Peace.
I wasn't born last night. I know these hoes ain't right. But you was blowing up my phone last night.